Three people were injured when the roof of a shopping mall in Singapore's Jurong East collapsed late on Wednesday night. The collapse occurred at the JEM Mall at around 10 p.m. and was caused by a burst pipe. Witnesses said that water suddenly started gushing from the ceiling shortly before it collapsed. Three women suffered minor injuries and were taken to a local hospital for treatment. The mall, which only opened on the 15th of June, also suffered two minor fire incidents last month.